is Thursday, November 5th, 2020. My name is Lily, and we are so happy that you chose to join us today. Our character pillar for November is citizenship. And we have a really cool video explaining what citizenship is all about.
We are all citizens of our community. From the youngest to the oldest kids, we define where we live. But what is citizenship? It's being a good sport. It's working together. It's protecting those around you. It's supporting the team, even when conditions are tough. It's friends and family. That's citizenship.
Thanks. Hey Cougars, I'm Weston. Throughout the month of November, remember to always be a good citizen so that it becomes a habit for the rest of the year.
Hey Cougars, I'm Aaron. We have 2 more shows before Thanksgiving break and then 3 more shows until winter break. We hope you will continue to join us for the rest of our episodes this semester. In celebration of Thanksgiving later this month, we have a special video from our students of DVP. Let's check it out.
Hi, my name is Adrian Padilla, and the thing that I miss most about school is that it's easier to make friends when you can actually interact with the person. But I am still grateful that we have Zoom classes and I can still get my education from home and meet my classmates.
Hi, I'm Skylar King, and what I miss most about school is hanging out with my friends and making new friends. Because sometimes I get lonely and I want a new person to hang around with. I'm very thankful for my wonderful family and soccer team because they are very supportive.
Hi, my name is Madison Robles. And what I miss most about school is my friends, because they care about me a lot and they cheer me up when I get sad. However, I'm really thankful for my family because they take care of me, help me, and feed me every day.
Hi, my name is Ashley Abarka, and what I miss most about being in school is being able to see my friends and beginning the experience of being in middle school. But I'm thankful for being with my family and getting to spend more time with them.
Hi, my name is Megan Tang. What I miss most about being in school is being able to try out for sports teams because you can hang out with your friends. However, I am really thankful for my family because during this pandemic, we have been trying to play with each other and not get on each other's nerves.
Hello there. My name is Ashana Arson, and what I miss about being in school is getting to be more free and seeing friends. Because I feel like we all are just trapped inside our homes and don't have any, and I don't have most of my friends' phone numbers. However, I'm really thankful for the people that are trying their best to help others and us students to get through school, because times like this can be tough.
Hi. My name is Ernest, and what I really miss about school are my teachers, because they help me with my education. What I am thankful for is the technology that we have to go to online school.
Hi, I'm Michael Shen, and what I miss the most about being in school is being able to interact with lots of people, because every interaction is different and unique. However, I'm really thankful for Google Meets and Zoom because they give me the ability to interact with other people, even though it's not as good as talking with them in real life.
Hello, my name is Aaron Richard. What I miss most about being at school is seeing my friends, but I am also thankful for being able to do school online.
Have a great day, Cougars, and enjoy the remaining days of fall. Today is supposed to be the warmest day of the week at 90 degrees, and of course, it will be 30 degrees cooler by Sunday.